Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Is there anything I can help you with?
Well, I would like to install MetaTrader 5 on my Linux machine. I'm using Debian. Could you help me with the process?
Sure, I can help you with that. Based on the webpage you're showing, you should be able to install MetaTrader 5 on Linux by clicking the blue button that says Download for Linux. After you click it, it should download a file that you can then install. Would you like me to provide more specific steps?
I would like to try that first. I'm clicking on the button right now. Let's see what happens.
Okay, it looks like the download has started. Do you want me to provide the next steps, or would you like to proceed on your own?
Well, actually, it has taken me on a different page. I don't see any downloads.
Okay, it seems that clicking the Download for Linux button took you to a different page with instructions and commands for installing MetaTrader 5. It looks like you'll have to use the command line to install it on Debian. Would you like me to help you with that process?
Yes, I would like to know if I just have to copy the line that is shown and paste it into my terminal. Do I need to do it with root writes, or what do I need to do?
Yes, that's correct. You'll need to copy the command from the page and paste it into your terminal. The webpage also mentions you will need root writes to install it. The text says you only need to enter your account password to allow installation.
Okay, so I'm going to copy it right now. Just wait a minute.
Let me know if you need further assistance.
I have pasted it into the terminal, so what now?
Okay, now you should press Enter to execute the command. After that, you may be asked to enter your password.
Can you see my terminal?
No, I cannot see your terminal. I can only see the webpage you are sharing.
Ah, okay. So I'm giving my password to the installation process. Now it's running, it's downloading some stuff.
All right, sounds like the installation process is underway. It should be downloading and installing MetaTrader 5 now. Let me know if you encounter any other issues or have any questions along the way.
Now it is starting Wine.
Okay, that is part of the installation process. Wine is a compatibility layer that allows Windows applications to run on other operating systems like Linux. It's normal for the installation to involve Wine. Let me know if you run into any problems.
Now it says I should install Wine Mono. What is that?
Wine Mono is an open source implementation of the .NET framework that is required for some Windows applications to run correctly under Wine. It's safe to proceed with this installation.
Should I proceed?
Yes, you can proceed by clicking the install button in the Wine Mono installation window.
What is happening now?
It looks like the Wine Mono installation is in progress. You should see a progress bar in the dialog box while it's installing.
Yes, indeed.
Okay, it seems the Wine Mono installation is finished. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Do I have to do anything else?
Based on the output on the screen, it appears that the MetaTrader 5 installation is now complete. You might want to check for a shortcut or launch icon to run the program now. Do you see any? You may need to look in your applications menu or use the command line to launch MetaTrader 5. Would you like me to guide you on either option?
I see this folder here in my file explorer, but there's nothing in it.
Okay, it looks like you're exploring the program files folder within your Wine environment. It's not unusual for some installations to be spread across multiple directories. It is possible that MetaTrader 5 has its installation files located in a different directory. Would you like to search for the executable or want to try launching it from the terminal?
Can you see my terminal window right now?
Yes, I can see your terminal window now. It appears to be showing some output from a previous installation process and some error messages. Is there anything specific you're looking at or trying to understand?
Read the error message in the terminal and tell me what to do.
This indicates that the downloaded file may be corrupted or incomplete. Would you like me to help with that?
I will try something else. Just a moment.
Take your time. Let me know if you need any further assistance. Okay.
It looks like right-clicking on the .exe file has helped, and now the installation process is starting. What should I do next?
Okay, now you see a MetaTrader 5 installation window with a license agreement. You should review the agreement, then click the button that says Wider to proceed with the installation.
What's happening now?
It appears the MetaTrader 5 installation is now in progress. The window shows a progress bar and some marketing material for the platform.
Why is it in German?
It is likely in German because the installer detected that your operating system is set to German, or because you downloaded the German version of the installer.
Okay, it shows me a finished sign. What should I do now?
Then you can try to launch MetaTrader 5. Do you want me to guide you on how to launch the application, or would you like to try on your own?
It looks like MetaTrader 5 is already started.
Yes, it appears MetaTrader 5 is already started. The window with the trading charts and symbols is visible in the video.
What is the next step?
The next step seems to be selecting the Meta Quotes Limited option in the pop-up window. Is that what you were expecting?
I think I need to set up an account, so the installation step is finished.
It looks like you are right. You need to set up an account next. After that, the installation step will be finished.
Okay, that's it for the first video. Thank you.
Is there anything else I can help you with?
Thank you for your help. I will see you in the next video.
You're welcome, and I'll be here when you need me. Have a good one.